Hi guys, welcome back. Have you ever thought about what are some things that you could do around the house that could save you some energy? So sometimes they're just little things that we don't even necessarily think about on a regular basis. So today's post is about just some quick tips on some different things that could help save you some energy costs around your home. And who doesn't want to save money? So take a peek, and if you know somebody that could benefit from this, please share it.